हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर रीनू कोहली, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन जियोलॉजी एट गवर्नमेंट भांगड़ कॉलेज पाली। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट बायोडाइवर्सिटी। व्हाट इज़ बायोडाइवर्सिटी, व्हाई डज इट मैटर्स टू अस। बायोडाइवर्सिटी और बायोलॉजिकल डाइवर्सिटी, द टर्म इज ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम ग्रीक वर्ड बायोज मीन्स लाइफ एंड डाइवर्सिटी मीन्स वेराइटी। Biodiversity refers to variability of living organism on earth, including plants, animals, bacteria, fungi, etc. The biodiversity is most complex feature of our planet and it is most vital. Without biodiversity, there is no future for humanity. The term biodiversity was coined by Walton G. Rosen in 1986. Now, types of biodiversity. Biodiversity includes biodiversity within species, biodiversity between species, and ecosystem diversity. Now, biodiversity within species is called genetic diversity. The genetic diversity or genetic variability present within species is called genetic diversity. Sexual reproduction is important for maintaining genetic diversity. The eye color of a population show diversity within single species, that is human species, and it is example of genetic diversity. The diversity at the species level is called species diversity. Example, the Western Ghats have a greater amphibian species diversity than Eastern Ghat. The variation at the ecosystem found in the various region is called ecological diversity. Example, desert, rainforest, mangroves, wetland, estuaries, and other ecosystems. The region or the variation of ecosystem over the whole planet is ecological diversity. Now, number of species in the world. How many species are there on the earth? We do not know how many species are there on the earth. A rough estimate is 10 to 14 million. Most of them are insects, microorganisms that are not visible to the naked eyes. 1.8 million species, which does not include bacteria, have been identified and cataloged. Roughly 10,000 new species are identified every year. We still have 86% of terrestrial species to be described and 91% of marine species. Causes of biodiversity loss. There are many causes of biodiversity loss, but these are the five reasons which are important for biodiversity loss. Major cause is habitat loss and fragmentation. Habitat loss is major cause of biodiversity loss. Habitat loss is caused by deforestation, pollution, and global warming. Species that are physically large and those are living in the forest or ocean are more affected by habitat loss. The Amazon rainforest, called as lungs of the planet, harboring millions of species, is being cut and cleared for agriculture purpose. Next is introduction of exotic species. When a non-native species is introduced in an ecosystem that has no predators, competitors, parasites or pathogen to control its number, it can reduce or wipe out many species. Overexploitation of resources. Overexploitation of resources is one of the main threats to global biodiversity. Humans have drastically disturbed the natural rate of extinction of species. The illegal killing or smuggling of wildlife is rampant in almost all parts of the world. Pollution. All form of pollution pose a serious threat to biodiversity. Due to industrialization, pollution has become one of the major threats to our environment. Climatic change is another significant reason behind the loss of biodiversity and loss of species. Biodiversity is the source of essential goods and ecological services that constitute the source of life for all and has direct value in agriculture, medicine, food, and other industries. Biodiversity is life insurance of our life. Thanks.